And now we're going to add all of the ingredients. This is the recipe. I have a couple more of those recipes for others if you wish to have them.
Did you put the lid in while it was hot?
Now this orange has been washed and scrubbed around and so that it's perfectly clean. A little bit extra flavour by keeping some peel, some extra peel to put in just to give it a little bit more of a citrus taste. And now she'll put in the raisins, and then the cinnamon. Now this is pure water. You have to buy the pure water from Woolworths or one of those shops. And
first part of the presentation is there, and then on the way.
Making me. There are thousands of ideas and they all come from each and every one of us. When Libby has had this down for a while, well, for about 3 weeks, well, it should have all started bubbling again.
Can it explode?
Sorry?
Can it explode?
No. Won't explode because we're not leaving this top on, we're going to put the airlock on, okay? Take that away. So then you'll end up with a drier yeast.